Welcome back to the channel to have another video for you guys. To this video, I'll be doing a review of this MKA2C Psy Raven from Armageddon. I did an unboxing of this the previous video. So, and I promise you guys to do a review, so I'll be doing the review right now. And the review for this thing, firstly, I will be talking about the rating I will give to this wonderful keyboard. I'll give it a 8 out of 10 for as it's cheap yet good to use. But there are some bad stuff about it, such as the caps lock not lighting up unless the caps lock is on, the Windows button which is not light up too unless you lock it, and lastly the scroll lock, which only when you press on it then it will light up. So these are the bad thing. And secondly, the space bar, the shift button, enter button and backspace button, they are quite shaky due to because this is just hold by this one of the switches with a space thing to hold it together, which is not strong enough, so it shakes really easily, which is not a good thing. And some if you press from the corner, it will like stuck there. I don't know why, which is a bad thing. But overall, this is a really wonderful keyboard, and I really enjoy using it. So if you have a tight budget, I recommend this. If not, you can get a better keyboard like Logitech keyboards or other type of keyboards, which is much more expensive but better build quality. So this is pretty decent or better for much better. I mean, it's pretty decent and one of the best for the price range that I got this for. So thanks guys for watching this video. Remember to hit the subscribe button and smash the like button for this video. Peace out.